Patrick Moore is in the bathroom!
Woo-hoo!
But Patrick, as you know, the only way you can stay in the bathroom is if you know the secret password.
Ah, but I know the secret password.
What?
It is, carrot.
How did you know? I don't understand that. Patrick, there's a question that all the Big Breakfast viewers want to know,
yes?
And I'm going to ask it.
Do.
Patrick, did you always want to be an astrologer?
No, I've never wanted to be an astrologer.
Really?
He's an astronager.
I'm sorry he asked that question.
What? Did I get that?
Did he say astrologer?
He did indeed.
He did.
Yeah.
That's the biggest insult you can pay to Patrick. He's an astronomer. They're two different things.
No.
Can you explain the difference to Zach?
But see, astronomy is a science. Astrology proves one scientific fact, and one only, and it's simply this. There's one born every minute.
So, Patrick, welcome to the bathroom.
Thanks for coming in.
But more about that later.
Certainly.
Okay, we've got some questions. Ziggy, first of all, because you are a hero of Ziggs. He's a bit shy.
No,
because he's been looking forward to meeting you.
Hi, Mr. Moore.
Hello.
I'm going to ask you a question now.
You do, Callahan.
The question. Mr. Moore, you are famous for being a legendary astronomer. But how loud was the Big Bang?
Very loud indeed. But unfortunately, I have to admit one thing, and I admit this with great shame. I wasn't there.
Were you not?
No.
No, I wasn't there. It was 15,000 million years ago, and I'm not quite as old as that. I may look it, but I'm not.
No, he doesn't look it.
No.
Only about
14.
Patrick is 14,000 million years old. He just sat on a Big Breakfast. It's another Big Breakfast exclusive.
Wow.
Question number two.
No,
Patrick, you're famous for being a legendary astronomer. I got that wrong earlier. Complete the well-known nursery rhyme, Twinkle Twinkle.
I beg your pardon?
Complete the
quiz.
Well-known nursery rhyme, Twinkle Twinkle.
Oh. Twinkle, nickel, little star, now I have found out what you are, and I forget how it goes on.
Very good.
Up in the sky so high, like a tea tray in the sky. No, that's some wonder.
No, that's
he was wrong, but I'm not going to tell him.
Okay, question number three.
Mr. Moore, you are famous for being a legendary astronomer. Have you ever spotted our home planet, the planet Zog?
Unfortunately, no. I only have a 15-inch reflecting telescope in my
observatory.
No. Why then? That'll be why.
You realise that will go down only to apparent magnitude 14.8.
See, that's the trouble with those 15 inches.
I'm afraid so, I can't see it.
Yeah.
I'll have a go next time.
Question number four.
Hopefully you'll be able to afford a better one in the near future. Patrick, you're famous for being a legendary astronomer. Can you tell me this? Why do stars suddenly appear
every time you are near? Just like me, they long to be close to you.
That was just a fun bit.
Exactly.
It wasn't really a question at all.
Finally, question number five.
Question number five. Mr. Moore, you are famous for being a legendary astronomer. Is there really a man in the moon?
At the moment, no, but there have been several men in the moon.
Wow!
The last man left there in 1972. Yep. There's no man in the moon yet, but after all, you may go there one day. You may quite well go to the moon one day.
Really? Yes.
Do you believe in space travel for everybody?
I certainly do, yes, because the moon's rather, won't be this kind of steel. I mean, no atmosphere, you know.
Very good. Do you think you'll ever get to the moon yourself, Patrick?
It would need a very massive rocket to launch me.
Oh, Patrick. Now, you're here with another great love of your life, which is a xylophone.
Where's the switch?
It doesn't need to be turned on. It's a good old-fashioned thing.
No power needed. Yes.
Is this the only xylophone you have?
No, I've got a big one at home. This one's just put. This one's your head on.
It's your put.
You see, it works.
And we're going to sing a bit of a song together.
Okay, we'll have a go.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah,
right.
Is everybody ready?
Sing a song! Yeah.
Okay. In the
back. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Would you like to swing on a star? And every new beat of any jar? Or be better off than you are? Or would you rather be a penguin? A pig. And lazy and he's just a penguin. If you don't give a feather or a fear, he
There is only one Patrick Moore.
There's only one Patrick Moore.
They want more, Mr. Moore. They want more, Mr. Moore.
You're watching...